So far, I've used the term pixel. Let's actually try to understand what that pixel is in the context of an image. A pixel, or a picture element, is basically the element that contains the light intensity at some location within that image, in this case, indices I and j, of that image. So for example, what we're really interested in is now we have the scope and the boundary of this image here, which is known by its width and height, but I also want to know within it at any location here, what would be various intensities within that image? And I want to be able to do this for all aspects or all parts of this image. So for example, at the ith and the jth index, this is the value, this is the pixel, what would be the intensity value at that location? So in essence, the computational aspect of all of this is that I want to be able to create either a discrete representation or a continuous representation that I can now, by giving it values of I and j, get some numeric value of what this image would be. Because once I get this numerical value, I could use it for various types of computational steps.